Hello, my name is Tyler Bennett and I'm standing for the Labour Party in the Cornwall County elections for Liscard West and for Ward. And the reason I'm standing is because A, I feel that we haven't had Labour representation in Cornwall very well over the years and that needs to change. Labour's message is really important and we need to get it to people, but also that County Hall needs to have Labour members there to influence the decisions made by County Hall, certainly for the whole county, but also for the area in China, which is East Cornwall. I feel it's really important that East Cornwall has its voice heard and that our message, which is really about things that are important to most of us, I believe, which is things like housing, employment, job security, and the biggest one for me is the NHS. The fact that the NHS has had funding withdrawn over the years, and also that it's not supported in the way that a modern health service should be supported. Our local community hospitals are vital to those communities which have served, and any attempt to remove those hospitals would be a huge mistake on the part of the NHS. So I believe very firmly that Labour has a message to offset those issues that we're facing, and I really hope that you take it in your heart to vote for me on May 4th.